At least 17 people have been killed when a number of decrepit buildings collapsed in eastern China. Rescuers say 6 people have been pulled alive from the rubble. An investigation is underway to determine the cause of the collapse, though poor construction methods are thought to be behind the tragedy.